two geeks. And the man himself. You can't trick him. And he can see himself as others see him. Good luck, Yank. May all your silhouettes be happy ones. And John Ross, formerly of Detroit, USA. And he calls himself a silhouette cutter. He gives you the once-over, his scissors do the rest. And hey presto, the finished product. It's easy, they tell me, when you know how.